Now, after going through all of Los Angeles County cities, there are a few cities that don't have any restrictions, and some do. Los Angeles County itself does have restrictions, and you can watch that video for its details. But here, I will list the cities within Los Angeles County that I can't find municipal codes for. Now, this could mean they don't have codes, or it could be they just don't put it on the web where I couldn't find it. Now remember, even if your city and county don't have restrictions, you still have to abide by California penal codes. Okay, let's begin. Now, the cities within Los Angeles County that I cannot find information for knife restrictions are. In this video, we'll cover G through L, so here we go. Glassell, Glassell Park, Gorman, Granada Hills, Green Valley, Green Mead, Griffith, Hacienda Heights, Avocado Heights, Hancock, Hanson Hills, Harbor City, Hazley Canyon, Hazard, High Vista, Highland Park, Holly Park, Juniper Hills, Kegel Canyon, Canillo Mesa, La Brie, La Canada, La Crescenta Montrose, La Tijera Latuna Canyon, La Terre Heights, Lake Elizabeth, Lake Hughes, Lake Los Angeles, Lake View Terrace, Leimert Park, Lenox, Leona Valley, Lincoln Heights, Little Rock, Llano, Los Feliz, Los Nidos. All these cities I've gone through and found no information on. Well, that's it for Los Angeles County cities that don't have knife restrictions. Always remember to abide by your county, city, and all of California's penal codes. As always, I am not a lawyer, and these videos are strictly for informational purposes only. If you need real legal advice, please seek out a criminal attorney. Always read and keep a copy of all pertaining knife laws for yourself. Practice stating the codes so that you sound confident and intelligent when doing so. Remember, you are your own best advocate. Stopping the process at the initial contact. It is far better than winning a court case after lots of legal action. Well, bye for now.